How to do a 360 stop. Connect your heels and let your front foot lead around the turn. You can let your back foot kind of drag into position. Think of it like a T stop, but open up the T, which will make you spin into the stop.